year may not be over yet, but parents in the district are already thinking about next year. Tomorrow, D.C. Public Schools will hold an Enrollment Saturday event, and it's a chance for parents to complete enrollment forms outside of regular business hours. And if you have trouble completing those forms online, don't panic. DCPS promises an enrollment team will be available to collect paperwork at its central office on First Street in Northeast.